Hey guys, Cameron Blegen here, coming to you with another review of a great product from a great company, Race Day Quads, RDQ, racedayquads.com, as you can see there. And it says your drone one-stop shop, and that is really true. I got this Diatone, genuine Diatone. They've got a lot of things to make sure that you're getting the real deal from them for a review for you guys. This is a really great mountable and switchable receiver, really great, especially for some smaller build. They also were kind enough to include a battery strap, and not just a Velcro strap, but a battery strap with some non-slip stuff on the back of the strap here, which is really nice. You can see again the Race Day Quads on that strap. You can see this thing comes with a manual, which is really nice. It gives you a lot of information and it is easy to read. You can see again, same day shipping, great prices, military discount, and I think that is really cool that they offer a military discount. And like it says, by racers for racers, so really a genuine company with some genuine products. Race Day Quads, check them out. Link in the description for this product and their website. I really like their message, their products, their customer service. Really, everything about this company is great. So let's dive right into this receiver and see what we got. You can see right away the Diatone anti-fake sticker. You can see it is vacuum sealed inside of the electronics bag here. I received this extremely fast. Like it says, same day shipping. So they're able to send these things out really quick. And I received them very quickly. So I'm going to set this aside just for a moment. We'll come back to it, I promise. But I'd just like to point out the wires here. And you can see each wire is very, very nicely labeled. OSD data wire. Give you a couple of those. Extended USB wire, which is really nice because, as you may know, it is hard to plug these things in sometimes to your computer. So this allows you to plug it right up. Video transmitter signal and video signal input and power wire, and they also give you two of those. They also give you some extra rings for the antenna mount in case you lose any of those. They pop off if you crash, break, whatever. You got extras of those. So literally anything you're going to need comes right in this package. So let's get right to it. So you can see this is really a great package. Just for some size comparison, this is the size of a micro USB, or excuse me, micro SD card, and this is the size of a SD card. So this thing is really small footprint, and it allows for some really low weight builds, which, as you know, is great for flying, especially as winter leagues kick off and there are some smaller builds out there. So SP3, like I said, 5.8 gigahertz video transmitter from Diatone. You got the LCD digit right there, very clean electronics. You can see there's also a built-in microphone, a button for the channel switching, and switching power levels from 25 to 200. On the back here, you can see again, very clean electronics, very nice shimmery board, which is a sign of a genuine product and a well-made product. You can see a printed circuit board there, looks real nice. You can see the antenna here. Is soldered on very nicely, and it is a pigtail antenna. It goes right on out here, and it has a connector, SMA connector right there, and that will connect to all your antennas. It's also got a really long thread, which allows for some really secure antennas, and if you have a longer threaded antenna base, then you are able to fit that right on there. This video transmitter is, again, like I said, 5.8 hertz, and it has 8 channels, and A through F, for the channel band, so you're able to get all of those bands and race with other people, no problem. And again, the 225 milliwatt switchable means you are able to race with other people very easily indoors and outdoors. This video transmitter is switchable to 25, 200, 600, which is really nice if you're flying alone, especially because you get optimum video transmitting signal and you don't have to worry about any interference. Really nice for some clear video, and you also have zero, so you're able to power up in the pits without messing anybody else up and stay at zero. Again, still be safe with that, but it does have a zero power option. The operating voltage is 10 volts to 25 volts, so you will not need any voltage regulation on this. It can come straight off of a 2 or 3 or 4 cell battery, and you'll be able to power this thing right up. Stay tuned for later my how to build a racing drone video, where I will be showing this thing plugged up as part of a larger kit. This thing is just, it's such a great package. It's really small, it's mountable is what the big thing is, and again, switchable from 0, 25, 200, and 600. It is mountable, like I said, and it doesn't add much to your stack at all. You just need, you know, a centimeter spacer or so, and you can add this thing right in there. On this side, you've got your mini USB as well as your OSD and VTX wires mount right there. And another slot there for video signal wire input and power wire. And like I said again, over here, the OSD data wire for if you are using an OSD. So you can see this does have some LED indicators, which is really nice. You've got your own 225 LEDs. So obviously when each of those is lit, it means 225 respectively. When they're both lit, you need 600, and I know that doesn't add up, but that is the easy way to indicate that it is at 600 milliwatts is both of those are on. If they're off, it means that it is at zero, or it is turned off, but the number here will be lit to indicate that there is power to it, if you're wondering, but it will be off if there's no video signal. So if you're not getting video signal and you're using it, double check that you do not have it on 0 milliwatts. One thing worth noting is this does have a 5 volts off for a camera, so I know for me there's a struggle with having to power your camera from your board and you have to get a voltage scrub or whatever. This does have a 5 volt off for your camera. This does use the standard 30.5mm by 30.5mm stack size, so you're able to fit this on all standard frames. Like I said, there's also a microphone on there if you do want to try some audio. I know Fat Shark goggles have a headphone jack that you plug right up. I've tried it before. It does, I think, help to be able to hear your drone while you're flying. Just kind of another pathway to the brain, another way to fly. So thanks for watching this video, guys. This has been the review on the Diatone SP3 switchable video transmitter. And again, that's switchable 0, 25, 200, and 600 milliwatts. This thing is stackable, it's small, it's thin, got a small footprint, got a pigtail antenna, LCD screen for your readout on your channel. Really a nice made product. You can see the solders are clean, electronics are clean, really nice shimmer on the printed circuit board there. The PCB shows that it is a genuine nice product. So really check them out. Again, Race Day Quads is a great brand. I'm sure they would appreciate the support. And this receiver truly is a great buy. It's really unique on the market right now. One of the only, I think Diatone is the only stackable VTX's video transmitters on the market. So check them out. If you're going to buy this from anywhere, they've got the lowest prices around. And again, like I said, same day shipping, which is great from the US. I received it very quickly. Great prices, military discount if you do happen to be a service member or veteran. So thank you again for watching. Check out my other videos and my other component reviews. If you have any questions, please feel free, leave them in the comments below. I'd be happy to answer them. And again, check out Race Day Quads, racedayquads.com. Buy this Diatone transmitter if you are in the market, because this is going to be the best. It's worth spending a little bit extra to have a product that lasts a lot longer than the cheap kind of aftermarket ones. This is going to be the real deal, best thing with a great company. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys again in another video.